Verified. Ready to roll.
My name is Dane Schwartz. I work at Mash Lube in the Heights. Today we're going to do a fuel filter on a 2002 Chevy Silverado 1500. Your basic fuel filter is located usually on the frame rail, located on your fuel filter lines. Your fuel filter is normally recommended every year or every 15,000 miles. On this one here, pretty simple. On most fuel filters, you have an arrow indicating the flow. The flow always goes towards the engine. Best thing the fuel filter is going to do is it's going to filter all the fuel coming from the gas tank into your engine, into your major fuel compartments, your combustion chamber, your fuel lines. All that stuff gets filtered through this. Sometimes what can happen by leaving these on too long is they can get clogged and apply back pressure to your fuel pump, shortening the life of the fuel pump, ultimately causing costly repairs down the line. All right, right now I'm going to go upstairs and we're going to check and make sure that it's not leaking. So I turn the key on a couple times, turn it off a couple times, and then you should be good to start. And what I did is I went upstairs and I engaged the fuel pump to put pressure on the fuel filter, filling the fuel filter with fuel so we can get fuel up to the engine. You would look here and here for any leaks. Those would be where your leaks would be coming from, is at your end fittings. Other than that, if there are no leaks, you are good to go. And again, my name is Dane. I work up in the Heights, and that's how you do your basic inline fuel filter.